We've talked about what will be the way forward in interstellar spaceflight and space exploration, and some say that asteroid mining, the mining of asteroids for resources, could actually be the most logical way to get to interstellar spaceflight through, of course, private industry. I got a voicemail asking me to discuss this. Let's take a quick listen to that.
Yo, David, I was wondering if y'all could adjust your stance on the new two companies, the new Deep Space Industries coming out announcing that they plan on mining asteroids. What are your thoughts? How do you feel about this? All right, man, right on.
I mean, I do agree that if there is a profit motive or the possibility of profit, it will probably accelerate the development of a lot of interstellar travel technology way more than if we just left it to non-profit entities, so to speak. That being said, I don't know that it's the best way, really, that we want to go forward, particularly when we get into issues. We've talked before on this show about who owns the moon and the treaties that are involved in that. But who owns stuff in space, right? Especially since, mathematically speaking, we're not the only planet with intelligent life that may want to forget about which country on this planet owns stuff in space. What about when we potentially make contact with some other life form, which statistically speaking probably exists? I don't know.
Finders keepers, right? You land on it, you own it.
It's funny that you say that, because the prevailing wisdom on this planet with a lot of space stuff is the idea of possession is 9/10 of the law, so to speak.
Yeah.
So, but the thing is, that doesn't apply to, we don't know what's out there. And I think that's where we're going to get into trouble. How do you adjust that for, forget about other cultures, other types of life altogether?
Good question. I can't answer that.
Oh, okay. I thought you could.
No.
We will continue to follow this. Send me your thoughts. Who owns stuff in space? Should we be considering other intelligent life when we think about what space legislation should exist? I don't know. Space law.
Can't hurt to cover your bases.
Thank you, Lewis. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.